I know there was some controversy at the end of last week's show, and there's a lot of people who are wondering, who's the world heavyweight champion? You see, it turns out that the special referee I appointed for the match was the one who knocked out the original referee. Once I found out what really happened, I made a beeline for the ring and threw the special referee out of the arena. And in the best interest of fairness, I nullified the decision and restarted the match. And as it happens, I had no choice but to reverse the original decision. I see your point, but it sets a very dangerous precedent if superstars attack and replace referees and I allow their decisions to stand.
Look, everyone in the arena heard the restart bell. It's not my fault that you weren't paying attention when the match restarted. I beat you, fair and square. The championship is mine, and it's gonna stay mine.
Hold on. Last time I checked, I was still the general manager of this brand, and you won the second decision, but you also quite clearly lost the first one.
Give me a break. If either one of you deserved to wear that belt, you wouldn't be crying in the middle of the ring. I lost my last title match, but you don't hear me crying. I did something about it.
If you really want to do something about it, why don't you come down to this ring right now?
Everybody shut up. Tonight, the three of you will face off in a non-title triple threat match to blow off some steam. I'm going to take everyone's input under advisement, and I'll give you my decision next week.
We're going to have to wait another week for Eric Bischoff's ruling on the championship.
Wait another week? I don't think these three can wait another week. I'm seeing double, JR. Two belts? They both think they're champion. How can this be?
I'm not sure. After last week's controversy, we're all a little... A big New England welcome from Portland, Maine. This is Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Law.
I've never seen a crowd so fired up, JR. They can't wait to get started, and neither can I.
Talk about being a cool visitor. There's not an ounce of apprehension in the eyes of these superstars.
Oh, believe me, JR, they're a bundle of nerves right now. They're just hiding it really well.
How far are these superstars willing to go to get the win here tonight?
Man, I'd pay money to see these two guys go at it again, JR. He's wasting time taunting him when he should just be putting him away. I knew it was only a matter of time before he tried something like that.
There's a lot of pride on the line here, and nobody wants to go back to the locker room as the loser.
These guys are beating the heck out of each other, and this crowd can't get enough of it. He just knocked his socks off.
They're gonna do next.
I don't know if there's gonna be anything left of these guys by the time they're done.
Oh, what a shot! My personal opinions aside, I've never been anything but impressed by this tenacious superstar.
Jericho for a second. I felt that power bomb all the way back here, JR. That's got to be it.
No doubt that this capacity crowd is getting its money's worth tonight.
Guys have done their homework on each other, JR. He got all of that one.
Have reached the heights that Shawn Michaels has. Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing a true classic in the making.
I wonder how long these two superstars can keep it up.
I can't believe the amount of punishment he's taking in this match. He'd better start dishing some out if he wants to hang on to any hope of winning. Have done their homework on each other, JR. He's beating him like a government mule.
That make this the greatest job in the world.
That will echo throughout the arena, Boomer Sooner.
One, two, three.
I can't believe he pulled it off, JR. I was sure he was going to lose. JR, I think these guys just hate each other.
And there's no way that Eric Bischoff's decision next week is going to make all...
I finally made a decision regarding the disputed title. We're going to have a rematch of the original title match from 2 weeks ago, and to make absolutely sure there's no controversy over the finish, I'm making it a last man standing match.
You're making a rematch for the title?
You blew your shot at a rematch when you attacked a WWE official 2 weeks ago. If you lay your hands on a referee tonight, you'll be suspended without pay.
The fate of the disputed championship will be decided tonight.
It's going to be, well, it's going to be a slobber knocker, JR.
Since you
and welcome to Raw, live tonight from Las Vegas, Nevada. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
I tell you, JR, if I was a gambling man, I'd bet everything I own that this was going to be one of the best Raws ever.
Only one of these superstars will walk out with a championship tonight. There's a lot of pride on the line here, and nobody wants to go back to the locker room as the loser.
These guys are beating the heck out of each other, and this crowd can't get enough of it.
And another punishing move.
Undisputed champion, and I've got to believe it's only a matter of time before he's wearing gold again.
And now he's taunting his opponent.
There's going to be anything left of these guys by the time they're done.
My God, this is going to have an effect. HBK is one of the greatest WWE champions of all time.
One.
Did you see that? Jericho
one.
With the enziguri.
Two.
Almost too fast.
Three.
For the eye to see.
Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine.
Hope you're enjoying yourself in that ring, pal, because it's the last time you're going to be in a ring for a while. You're suspended until after Unforgiven this Sunday. Now get the hell out of my ring. And to settle this title dispute once and for all, we're going to have a ladder match at the pay-per-view to determine who the true champion is.
A ladder match this Sunday at Unforgiven for the title.
Maybe we'll finally have a champion when it's all said and done, JR. said it, JR. The World Heavyweight Championship will be decided tonight in a ladder match.
Two men will enter the ring for a no-holds-barred contest.
It's going to be a heck of a match, JR.
Welcome to the greatest brand of sports entertainment in the world. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
And tonight, JR, these thousands of fans here in the arena and the millions watching at home are going to see the greatest superstars in the world.
The belt is on the line, and each of these superstars wants to walk out of here with it. Jericho was the first undisputed champion, and I've got to believe it's only a matter of time before he's wearing gold again. And now he's taunting his opponent. I can't believe the amount of punishment he's taking in this match. He'd better start dishing some out if he wants to hang on to any hope of winning. The endurance of these men is almost superhuman.
One of these guys feels momentum.
Oh, what a devastating elbow by HBK. That'll stop your heart. He's taking him to the woodshed. In all my years in sports entertainment, I've never seen superstars with more potential.
Remind me to never try and step between these guys, JR. Ouch! I felt that one. The heights that Shawn Michaels has. Oh, what a shot! My personal opinions aside, I've never been anything but impressed by this tenacious superstar. Did you see that? Jericho with the enziguri. Almost too fast for the eye to see.
Got an undisputed champ again, JR.